Ontario was one of the founding provinces of the Dominion of Canada on July 1, 1867. In 1837, Upper and Lower Canada merged into the Province of Canada because of the rebellions that disrupted the territories. The province was split into Canada West and Canada East, which would later be Ontario and Quebec. They did this so the assimilation of the French wouldn't happen. Some people also feared that the United States would try to take over Canada and uniting would give us strength.